I've actually started to make videos earlier today, so I'd start earlier in the day, usually at around 5:30 a.m, instead of starting at 6 a.m. And so, we have a new thing for you. 30 people have watched that video, which is kind of more than I was expecting. Wow, and that all came from 3 comments that I had left on the comment video that sent.